Well, I gotta play this part again. So my game crashed. That was the first crash I ever had for this game. But yeah, I gotta play this part again, because my game crashed. Not that bad, only like 5 or 10 minutes of gameplay, so it's not that big of a deal. It still sucks that I got a crash. That was my first time ever getting a crash with this game. Oh wow, I just noticed they took my gun away too. I had like a really good gun and they took it away because my game crashed. I'll have to go get it again. If it's still there. And if I can find it again. That sucks.
Did you learn anything about the Vulture's plans?
They want to blow up the bridge.
You need to stop them. Otherwise, where will I get my maple syrup?
I am heading there now. What is your status?
Don't worry about us. We're doing just fine.
I don't think you're doing fine, but okay. Got my gun back.
Carrying spotted! Hey, am I hearing gunshots? Pipe down. Just keep planting those bombs. Detroit's carcass. Gun! Activate the gun!
Activate!
Okay, I guess you weren't supposed to do that.
I'm not playing any more games!
What's the situation?
Live explosives need deactivating.
Do you need bomb squad assistance?
What, me? No, I'm not doing that again.
I will manage.
I knew I should have went the other way.
don't see any fireworks on the horizon. Have you managed?
Yes.
There, just do process of elimination. Easier that way. Took a few tries, but I got it.
Did someone call for backup?
Good to see you all on watch again.
OCP cannot relieve us of our duties. We are not corporate rats.
Yeah.
That's right.
What's the status?
I am going after Wendell.
Then we'll get the situation here under control. Don't you worry about it. Everyone, get ready. We must defend our city. And you, Murphy. Go get that scumbag.
I am underground.
Did you find something?
The lab. It appears it was set up for the Afterlife Project.
So this is where everything went down? Gives me the creeps. But what about Wendell?
The place looks abandoned.
Be careful. Could be a trap.
This looks like the head, or you know, when they took the brain out of the main villain for RoboCop 2 and used his brain in that RoboCop 2 machine we saw earlier in the game. That's, they got like all these cool little throwbacks from the movies. It's pretty cool. I'm sure there's stuff I missed, but it's still cool.
Wendell is not here. I am looking for anything that could help us find him.
What about the lab?
This is where the bodies were taken. OCP was running their afterlife project here.
Becker said it would be a long time before OCP has the technology to make afterlife a reality.
The old man made them prepare a functional prototype for this week. Their head scientist was not happy about it.
That could explain the quality of most of their products.
I think I know where Wendell went.
But there is a catch, am I right?
To proceed, I must find the scientists did not like working with Wendell.
What was Wendell's role in the project anyway?
He was coordinator, he hired scumbags, and then overworked the team.
In OCP, that position is called executive.
I found the door code. I am continuing pursuit.
We've escorted the mayor to safety, and now we're gonna join Reed and the rest. There won't be time for chit-chat after that.
RoboCop, I just connected you to the mercenaries' frequency. You'll be able to hear their messages from now on. That is, if you're close enough.
So Murphy, this day ain't over yet.
Check it out. It's Delta City's first celebrity. Roll out the red carpet.
Should he even be here? You better check if the boss man knows about it.
Aren't we lucky? This place has everything. Money, buzz, drugs, and women. All at our fingertips. While Detroit is burning thanks to the ganglord.
How do you know the riots will spread here?
Don't be stupid. Wendell would never allow that.
You think you can sell me a vial of soap saying it's Nuke? Just wait till I'm just cleaning this window up, sir.
I'm telling you, I'm Wendell's right-hand man, so if he's the king of Della City, then I am the prince. And you know what that makes you?
An idiot if I keep listening to your nonsense.
Officer, this is not a place for you. There is no order here. Whenever someone shows up and tries to tell us otherwise, we get rid of it like unwanted trash. You startled me, cop. For a second, I forgot we were untouchable.
Hey, bartender, pour a double for our stiff officer so he can loosen up. And put it on Wendell's tab.
You've got some balls.
The asshole hasn't paid me for a month.
I know it's a public restroom, but could I get some privacy here?
Shit smear on that mattress.
Yep. Someone thought it would stop me from stealing it.
Sorry, honey, but I don't do role play.
Once Delta City's built, we'll have the first dibs on all those new crabs.
Yeah, the way things are going, this place won't be finished for another 80 years. You'll be lucky to get a grave plot out of all this.
With a cocktail.
What a tool!
Alex Murphy. You didn't even give me enough time to miss you. How'd you like my new empire? The most free society there is, where everyone is equal, as long as they have the money.
A city full of thieves, drug dealers, and murderers. Is this what you hoped for?
The old man's dead. There's no one stopping me from ending you.
There is also no one left to finance you. Becker shut down Afterlife.
Is that true?
I think we can get back to that at a later time. Now, where's my lighter? Oh, there it is. After the incident at the mall, I had a duplicate made. That's neither here nor there. Goodbye, RoboCop!
smoking kills.
So, you finally took care of that, huh? We'll just have to do this the old-fashioned way. Gentlemen, I'll leave you to your work.
Target acquired.
Enemy sighted! Tactics. Maximum performance. Commencing phase two.
Can you believe this metal fuck is still standing? It was to keep him busy, sir. We're preparing a full-blown attack behind the gate.
Getting my health up.
Initiating new tactics.
Robocop has entered the construction site. I repeat, Robocop has entered the site. That wasn't part of the plan. Minor drawback. Cobra assault cannon operatives are getting into position. There's no way past that force. Cobra cannon? Now we're talking. Yes, sir. The best money can buy.
Keep going, brave little man! Just a little further!
That sucks, gotta do that all over again.
Our comms are secure. What are you going to do about this situation? We're sending our prime unit. Blitz troops should get rid of them once and for all. I've heard that before. Make sure it turns out to be true. Online or we are out. Definitely not being paid to get slaughtered.
Enemy sighted!
Oh!
visuals on the Tango.